Bitches, alright, welcome to another video. How's everyone doing? Who liked that fucking little start of the video? Fucking amazing. I'm just a beast, you know what I mean? Use code CUDA, G Fuel, if you're watching this. But seriously though, welcome guys to another video. We're doing another CUDCOM. I just want to talk a little bit. I haven't really sat down and just played fucking COD in general. And, you know, I just thought about it. I was like, alright, I'm kind of tired of Black Ops 3 a little bit. Why not fucking hop on the best fucking Call of Duty of all time? Well, second one, because, you know, personally, I like Call of Duty Black Ops 1 more. But we are jumping on the second best, Black Ops 2, my boys. Right fucking there. Look at it. Fucking love this game. Oh, my God. I updated my clan tag. It was fucking, I had like 1K. Changed it 3K, because, you know, you guys are amazing. Fucking love you guys. It's crazy. Last time I was on, I had 1 fucking K. That's just mind-blowing. Now we're at 3.7K, which is crazy. And yeah, anyways, let's just fucking get straight into this video, boys.
All right, boys, we are playing some Call of Duty Black Hacks 2.
I fucking love this game so much, dude. If you have not fucking played Black Ops 2, get the fuck off this video right fucking now. Get a 360 or PS3. Don't get a PS3, fucking PS3 users. Get a 360, get Black Ops 2, fucking pull that shit in your 360 and fucking play that shit. That shit is amazing, alright? Best fucking game of all time. Dude, I've had so much fucking fun with this game when this first came out, dude. You don't even know. Like, I busted 3 nuts when I was a kid. I was like 12 or 13 when this first came out. You can imagine the young CUDA just going balls deep in this game. It was just my favorite game, man. I just love this shit. I don't know, man. Everything, all the freaking mechanics, like the foot on ground, fucking all that good shit, dude. I fucking missed this game. The fucking guns were like, they were so good. They were so balanced. Look at this beast. Look, straight murdering niggas out here. Anyways, as you can see there, it's just, I fucking love this game. The maps were just amazing. The fucking guns were balanced. Fucking everything, man. The camels were beautiful. Look at this camel. This is actually one of the latest ones. This game never comes to upset me. I don't know why I haven't really hopped on Black Ops 3 just to fucking play. But no, I just was like, fuck it, dude. Black Ops 3 all the way. But no, guys, I'm so excited just playing this game for at least like one day. I literally bought Xbox Live so I could just play this game. That's saying something, because I don't usually just go on my way, spend fucking money just to play a game for a day. No, it's because this game is amazing. That's why I fucking... Treyarch, Von D, if you're watching this, give you a kiss right there. Fucking great job with this game. Black Ops 3, I don't know what the fuck you were thinking, but I'm not upset with Black Ops 3 either, because, you know, it's an alright game. Could have been better, you know what I mean? COD season's almost over. You guys already know. Fucking Infinite Warfare, we're gonna get right into that shit. At least we have COD 4 to fucking help us a little bit. You know, at least we have boots on ground a little bit. But we have a lot... We have fucking... We're in space this year, so... You know, whatever, we gotta deal with it, fine. I just want a new Call of Duty. I just want something new and fresh, something I could grind on. I don't even care if it's fucking, it could be Advanced Warfare fucking again. I don't even care. I just want another COD for a little bit, at least. Like, obviously, I'm gonna get bored of the new COD, but it's just, I just want the first few days are just gonna be amazing. Any COD, I don't care if it's like fucking, like I said, Advanced Warfare or Ghost. I could play all those games. If everyone is level 1 and we're all grinding at the same time, I'm fucking playing that game, and I really wanna play it. I just love the feeling of everybody starting at level 1 and fucking just grinding it out. I don't know, it's just amazing, dude. Especially in November, that November fucking month, it's hype, man. Everybody gets hype for the new COD. They're like, yeah, this is amazing. I mean, everyone was hype for fucking Black Ops 3. Towards the end, everyone's still like, it's alright. It's an alright game. Nobody's saying it's the best. Everyone just wants fucking boots on ground. But we're not gonna get it, because the developers don't want to fucking listen to us. They just don't. Except Von D. Von D's, I love you. Another kiss. Fucking, he listens to us. Anyways, if I had to give my full opinion on this fucking game, it's just 10 out of 10 IGN, my whole childhood right in this fucking game. This is actually the first COD that developed fucking, like, you know, like, new shit, like, the futuristic shit. I feel like this is one of the best CODs, but at the same time, they kind of don goofed, because all the other developers were like, fuck yeah, let's do futuristic shit. Let's go to space. Let's fucking get jetpacks and shit. No, please, no more. No more future shit. Unless it's like this. Unless it's like fucking, like boots on ground still. If you guys could do me a big favor, let me down in the comments below. Let me know, have you guys played at least Black Ops 2 when it first came out? Or you guys have started? Because I know some people, I have some viewers that actually have played, like, first started playing COD, Advanced Warfare came out. So I feel bad for you guys. I really do. I started playing COD really, like, mainly just straight up grinding into COD was Black Ops 1. And that was Black Ops 1, then freaking Modern Warfare 3, and fucking Black Ops 2. Black Ops 2 was the last game that we actually enjoyed, and then fucking Advanced Warfare fucking ruined it for us. Something that I really actually want to touch on, guys, a little bit is my lack of videos on my channel, man. Like, I've been fucking so inactive. Like, everybody's like, bro, where the fuck are the videos? Like, chill the fuck out, alright? I got a life too, I really do. I stream so fucking much, you guys don't even know. If you guys don't know that I stream every day, oh my god, almost every day, Jesus. At this point, it should be like an everyday thing. Over the summer, I just went ham with streaming and stuff like that. And you know, it helped me a lot. I love streaming, it's just something I'm used to. It's in my blood now, at this point. I feel like I stream way more than fucking upload nowadays. I think it's honestly true, because all I've been doing is streaming, and I only really know how to do that really well. And uploading, I love uploading. I really like editing. I miss that a little bit. It does take a lot more time though compared to streaming. Streaming is just on the air and fucking go. Just do all you whatever you want. It's like editing live, and it's crazy because that's why I love streaming, man. It's so much fun. But when it comes to uploading, it's a little different. You gotta record, like I'm doing right now. I gotta cut and paste, whatever, do some anything I want. It's more fun recording, I would say, because I can edit anything I want into the videos and then just upload that, you know. But in the same time, it just takes a lot of time, especially though now that it's my last year school. It's just another year of school in my way. I gotta do work, I gotta do a lot of stuff, but I really gotta just get into the habit of, and that's what I've been doing lately as well. Oh, I've been uploading like at least good videos on my channel. Like, that's another thing, big tip I should say in everything, or I try to say and try to spread out, is for anybody that wants to start YouTube, quality over quantity, guys, all right? Because you guys want to have the best videos out there, you know, just get the most likes, and just, you know, it's something that you're proud of, really. And people nowadays are just uploading like fucking 20 videos a fucking day, and they're all shit. Like, they know their shit. They just upload it just to upload it. Like, nowadays YouTubers are just doing that, and it's just kind of pathetic, because in my book I really try to unsub to people that do that, the people that just upload, not just because they want to. Wow, dude, I got that nigga right through the bush. But anyways, like I was saying, and that's what I'm trying to avoid. Like, that's why I've been uploading once a week, because I don't really have the time. And when I do though upload my videos, I upload them well. Like, I'm proud of the videos I upload now. Like, I have to be so honest right now, the videos I upload recently, those are those videos I like. Like, I could watch those videos millions of times, and I won't. My old videos, I see the difference. I uploaded like 20 videos every single day. I used to upload like every single day back then, and I used to get low views, a little, you know, likes, stuff. Never got really a lot of criticism, which is a bad thing, because I wanted criticism to see if I was doing well or not. Until the end, once I started getting a little bit more subs, people were telling me, hey man, just start doing, you know, better videos, different games, stuff like that. I never changed doing that. Like, I did what I wanted to, but at the same time, I kind of took that as an advice to upload less a little bit and take my time to upload. If I want to upload videos, I should upload them the ones I want and the type of videos I like, you know? Sniping this game is just, oh my god, it's just, I love it, oh my god. Like, this is the best game to fucking snipe, man. I just swear to god, it's just, it's so fluent and like clean. I just so well, man. I don't know, Treyarch, I don't know what the fuck they did for Black Ops 3 with the locust, but look at this ballista kill like that, easy, with the locust in Black Ops 3. Oh my god, I gotta take like 3 shots for a nigga, like straight up. But anyways, as I was saying about the lack of videos, I'm gonna see if I could try to upload as much as possible, guys, but at the same time keep the videos nice and fluent, so you guys get at least, like, I want people to get the video and actually watch the whole thing, not just to leave a like and be like, good vid, dude. No, I just, like, I want to make videos that entertain you and make you want to watch more, you know what I mean? So that's what I'm gonna see if I will try to do at least. So, but yeah, just leave me down in the comments below if you guys got any suggestions for any videos or anything like that, because I'm running out of ideas. Like, the better the video, the harder the suggestions, because I could just be like, oh man, let's do a fucking live commentary and that's it. I could do like 20 live commentaries, man, but it's not the same. That's not really what I like anymore. Or, you know, that's why I like doing cut comms and just adding little skits and stuff into it. But anyways, these coming up weeks, I'm gonna see if I could grind it out. I do apologize for the lack of videos before though, but don't worry, I'll get back into the grind, boys, don't worry. I'm trying to make a video out here, chill. Anyways, thank you, Ice Cream Man, for fucking bothering my video. You got a shout out there. And also, speaking about Twitter, a lot of people have actually been questioning me about the K9 CUDA thing. Like, why does my Twitter say K9 CUDA director and all that stuff? If you guys don't know, I'm actually part of a clan, a COD clan, a competitive COD clan, for a while now. It's been like, I think a good month now that I've been part of the clan. I'm not too sure about that, but I joined this clan, K9, and it's one of the leaders of the actual clan is Cheddar Sombrero. He's actually a cool guy. He has 5k, I think 5k subs at the moment. He actually raided my stream, and then we met up like that. We talked a lot and stuff like that. He's a cool guy. I definitely subscribe to his channel as well if you haven't already. But yeah, anyways, Cheddar is actually one of the leaders of the clan, and he's actually one of the PS4 leaders. And he thought I was well. I played a couple games with him before on stream, and he thinks I'm like, he thought I was good enough to join the clan. So he recruited my ass into the clan, and I was just like, oh, don't mind if I do. Like, I don't have a clan. I have Cuda Gaming, but I own that clan or that team. But I was like, dude, why not? I would join. I like being competitive, so why not? So I got invited. I got accepted to K9 as well. I just had to apply to the website. If they actually have a nice ass website, one of the best websites I've ever seen. That's just well designed. It's amazing, dude. I'll put a link in the description if you guys want to go apply. It's amazing, dude. It actually looks amazing. And if you guys want to be part of it as well, just apply, and it's simple and easy. I do. I don't know what the age limit is. I think it is like 13 or over or something like that. I don't know. I don't know what the ranges are, but I know if you can, if you do apply, if you do have the options to join the clan, definitely join the clan, man. It's amazing. But yeah, we're gonna be starting to do GBs and stuff like that. If you guys don't know what GBs are, they're basically game battles, and that's where we're gonna be competitive as fuck. And that's gonna be starting once Infinite Warfare comes out. And yeah, that's the only reason I'm excited for Infinite Warfare is for GBs with the K9 clan, and I can't wait to support my team, man. It's crazy. But anyways, besides that, that's really it, guys. I hope you guys are enjoying the video. Please smash a like button. If you guys want to know more about K9 and all that stuff, and just, you know, have any questions, leave it down in the comments below. But anyways, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. Smash a like button, and like always, guys, have a nice day, and peace out. Everybody know I'm better. Hey, yeah, I'm better. Hey, it don't matter. Oh, fuck. Hey, pockets fatter. Hey, nowadays I'm on my haters, they got sadder. Hey, that's money longer. Hey, different song, bruh. Hey, different producer. Yeah, I can do it.